Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Sleepless Ninja, and today I'm going to show you how to tether to your Xoom. This is actually a workaround. So for people who already have the Wi-Fi hotspot already working on your Xoom, you don't need to watch this video. It's for the people that are having difficulty connecting to their Wi-Fi hotspot, or if their phone actually doesn't provide a Wi-Fi hotspot. This is an Android solution for your Android phone to tether to your Xoom for that particular problem. So, I have a Droid original. There are plenty of other phones that you might be having problems connecting to your Xoom using a Wi-Fi hotspot because the Droid creates an ad hoc Wi-Fi hotspot, which the Xoom cannot connect to. This is something that will probably be fixed in the future, but in the meantime, I want to be able to tether, so this is the solution. Now, you're going to need to download an application onto your rooted phone. Okay, you have to make sure your phone's rooted. So if you go to the marketplace on your phone, I'm just using the big screen just so you can see the application and it's full. You want to download Wireless Tether for root users on your smartphone that you're going to tether to your Xoom. Now, before you go through the tethering process, you need to make sure you don't have any of your internet enabled. So if you have Wi-Fi on your Xoom, turn it off. If you have your mobile network 3G card on, if you have a 3G Xoom, make sure that's off, okay? Next thing you want to do is you want to go into settings, and if your phone has not been paired before, you're going to want to go to wireless networks, make sure your Bluetooth is on. Make sure your Bluetooth is on your device down here too, and you're going to want to make it discoverable. So it's going to be discoverable for 2 minutes, which is more than enough time to set this up. So once the application, Wireless Tether, is installed, you're just going to start it up, go into settings, and then pan a little down until you go to use Bluetooth. Make sure that's checked off. Now this application can act as a wireless Wi-Fi tether and a Bluetooth tether. But since the Wi-Fi tether does not work, we're going to use the Bluetooth tether. Again, this is a problem that has to do with the type of network that the ad hoc Wi-Fi makes. It's just the Xoom can't find it. It's going to probably be fixed in the future to be able to handle this. So, we're brought up. We know that we have the Bluetooth tethering on. And so we're going to do one more step. We're going to go to wireless networks, and we're going to go make sure Bluetooth's on, Bluetooth settings, and we're going to go find all nearby devices. This should be still in discovery mode, and we're going to see there's the Droid. Let's pair with it. We'll get the pairing, and then we'll get this wonderful pair. Now you'll see through this pairing, there'll be now a little Bluetooth symbol next to your Droid, next to the wrench. All you have to do now is click on that wrench, and then click on tethering. Now you've successfully tethered. You'll see this big blue symbol next to the Bluetooth symbol. Now one that's surrounded in this nice blue bold, as you can see on the bottom. And you'll now be fully connected. You can see you're already downloading and gathering data on the phone. And if we go, we can see the Xoom has an internet connection. And it works just as well as the 3G for the most part. The Bluetooth is a little bit slower. But to be able to have unlimited data by tethering to your phone is great. And so this offers a rather simple solution, with the exception of the fact that if your phone's not rooted, you're going to have to go through those steps. I just simply can't do it in this video because there are so many different phones out there. This also works, I believe the Galaxy Tab also has this issue with ad hoc network. So this is a solution for the Galaxy Tab as well. So thank you for watching this video. If this was helpful, please like. If you have any requests out there, any problems, please let me know and I will make a video. This was a video that a user requested. Not exactly. He was asking for a solution for a particular application for Wi-Fi tethering, but this is the Bluetooth solution, so it's a workaround that will work well. Thank you, everybody, and have a great day.